time at a popular park in Waukesha. As WISN 12 meteorologist Chris Gloniger tells us, new at 6, the city has already spent thousands trying to control the emerald ash beetle.
The whole canopy is really, really thin.
The horticulture expert Sharon Morse says that this is what trees infested by emerald ash borer look like.
What you're looking for is S-shaped trails.
She says ash trees are popular in urban areas all over southeast Wisconsin because they are fast growing and help keep areas green. How?
Preventing rainwater from washing away soil and dissipating rain and stormwater runoff.
Yeah, this was roughly a 12-inch green ash.
Waukesha Parks Manager Pete Trazik says Friday they were found at Frame Park in Waukesha.
There's only one way that you can tell for sure if a tree is infested, by cutting it down and testing it. But you can also look out for some of the symptoms, including bare branches like this, and growth that actually originates on the stem. The last step is to check the bark and see if it's missing. And it's missing because the woodpecker is actually trying to get inside the tree to get the beetle.
Since ash make up 25% of the trees at the park, in the worst case, the face of the park may change, and it will cost you, the taxpayer.
Could be in the hundreds of thousands to millions of dollars to the city.
Firm numbers are expected this winter. So far, $90,000 has been spent in treatment measures. In Waukesha, meteorologist Chris Gloniger, WISN 12 News.
If you want to tackle the problem yourself, you can pick up the insecticide at most outdoor stores. 32 ounces of the solution will cost you a little more than $21. For every inch in diameter, the tree will require one bottle of solution.